Okay, hello guys. I'm testing my mic. Now I have just placed the mic back into the cheek pad. I hope it sounds, you know, a bit clearer. Don't need to change the don't need too much audio processing now. Yeah, that would be probably the best. As I realized yesterday, on the one I posted, you can't really hear jack shit. It just sounds like I'm mumbling a lot. If it's near to the cheek, I hope it is a lot better. And I think I may want to take out this windshield. Giving me a bit of wind noise. Maybe just need to change the angles. I try on the way back. Ooh. Look, there's somebody taking their driving license. I'm also on the way to deliver Earplug. Okay, the cheap one. I don't know if I can hear anything right now because the wind noise is getting pretty loud. Hopefully you can still hear something. Wow, there's a nice bike. That is a really nice bike. It doesn't look very comfortable though. Let's try this. So yeah, I think if I go slower, there's no wind noise, definitely you can hear me a bit better. Problem is when I'm going maybe 50 or 60 or above, the wind noise might drown out my voice a little bit. I have no idea what it sounds like right now, so I'm just making an educated guess. No, actually I'm just making a guess. I'm pretty sure this wind noise is pretty significant. Yep. I still wonder whether I really need whether I really need a 2A or a class 2 mic though, because this is definitely the more proficient. It's just maybe that 5% of the time when I want to overtake somebody, it goes like I want to take less time to overtake. It's called itchy fingers. Itchy fingers. Okay, I'm here already. I guess I could be better than just right now. And no, I can't make it. Ooh. Let me turn right. Here we go. Come on, bro. How? Hey, where's the long one? Okay, let's do it. Show. Okay, let's see whether he replied. Good, you too. Seriously? Seriously? Yeah, I scared tomorrow's schedule very busy. Okay, going back now. It's a supermoto. Okay, so this is at around 60, you know. Windows is getting pretty significant. Oh, there's a lot of people.